What is happening?
Either A, your mind is melting, or B, you are looking at a peripheral drift illusion. Okay, the answer is B, but your mind is also melting. Here's how. Look around the image. Each circular, snake-like shape seems to be rotating, right? But this is a still image, not a GIF, not a movie. It's actually your brain that's creating the motion. Let's try an experiment. Stare down one circle. Go ahead, really focus on it. Keep staring. Keep staring. Notice how everything stops. Now, while still looking at the image, move your gaze ever so slightly from the point of focus. The snakes are moving. But why? The image here was made by Akiyoshi Kitaoka, a psychologist at Ritsumeikan University in Kyoto, Japan. Neuroscientists think the shapes within the image mess with the way our brain adapts to disparities in color contrast. The black and whites have a stark difference, which causes a specific set of neurons in your brain to fire all at once. The paler blues and yellows trigger a slower, longer-lasting response. This difference in timing sets off motion-detecting neurons in the visual cortex, making the image appear animated even though it is perfectly still. And humans aren't the only species that can see this. In 2014, the journal Psychology published a paper called Cats and Illusory Motion. It presents evidence that non-human animals can also see optical illusions, or at least this one. Wait a second, why do the snakes stop when you stare directly at them? The center of your eye contains the densest group of cones, a type of photoreceptor. This cluster allows us to see fine details easily, which prevents our motion-detecting neurons from jumping into action when they shouldn't. But once you start to look away, the image becomes slightly muddier, and your brain is deceived into seeing the snakes move.